In the beginning of next week, I have to bring a few new watercolors to a gallery in another town. Last week, I brought new work to the gallery here in The Hague. And the gallery owner of this gallery for next week, she asked me for about 6 or 7 watercolors. I can bring older work, I can show newer works. Both are a bit tricky. You really have to choose well for the older works, because there is a reason why the older works are still here in the studio. The first reason is that they didn't sell in at another exhibition. And the newer works, I always need time to see if I made a really good one. So finishing a watercolor today and bring it to the framer tomorrow and next week to the gallery is a bit dangerous, you know. But if I took this one today, or actually last week. This is an older watercolor. Old means 5 year. I painted this in 2018. One of the favorite corners of Amsterdam in my favorite season, autumn. I showed this one several times. And there are a few details really disturbing me these days. First of all, the passepartout is a hard, bright, snowy white passepartout. I really don't know why I bought this one. I think this was the only left color at that time. But then, perhaps more important is this strange tree in the foreground. Actually, this tree was completely the same. This was that autumn, this tree. It was an ugly tree. This is the new reality, you know. When you make a more different, interesting tree, well composed in the whole composition, people believe that it's a real tree. They don't check this tree in Amsterdam on this corner on the street. They never will. It's strange to tell you that, but I learned these things later. So why shouldn't I open the frame today and try to make another tree over here from this tree? A lovely tree. I hope I'm able to put some green in this watercolor. Well, these days it's spring. I only see green when I'm looking out of the window. So it would be so lovely to put some green in this tree, but then it's not an autumn watercolor anymore. So I'm a bit afraid of doing that.
Oh, er zijn nog meer mensen aan het kijken.
Back in the studio, 8 o'clock. I'm going home in a while now. It was fun. It was really good to work outside today in a sunny day at the banks of this lovely river. Last week I read your comments, and there was one comment I kept in my mind this week. I was thinking about it today, and someone of you wrote, "Watching your videos, watercolor painting seems to be so easy." And today I thought, well, of course, that's the thing you have to do. Make it easy for yourself, as easy as it can be. Certainly working outside, you have to do it so fast. You only have one and a half hour to finish a watercolor, because the light is changing and everything is moving. So after 1 hour, the light has changed too much. You should stop and try to make another one. So choose the best subject you can find, wait for the best kind of light, and then keep it simple. And maybe this simplicity and this easy way of working could be the beauty of watercolor painting. Of course, struggle is interesting too, but it's a different kind of art. It will be more heavy to see and serious. And maybe the easy and the light poetic atmosphere of a watercolor can be the beauty. And when you see it in a brilliant, lovely watercolor, this easy way of making, then you should know that the maker took a lot of time to study, maybe struggle to do it on this easy way. I think that's the truth. Well, thank you for watching, and see you next week.